Hey everybody, Johnny D. Good here. Just got loaded at the Winsoon place in Southgate. Not really sure how this is gonna work, but I think I'm delivering 12 pallets in Vernon, California. Now I don't know whether I'm gonna pick up some more freight, but I have 22 pallets on board. I could possibly just be delivering 12 pallets to Rinaldo's Mexican food and then continue on with a half load. That would be nice. Go up them hills with a half empty load. Or, at sometimes that it happens, you pick one up, you pick one up and then you drop off and pick up at the same place, kind of a thing. You deliver a certain number of pallets to a customer, then that customer reloads you with a certain number of products, then you're going on your final destination. Maybe that's what's happening. I'm not sure. We'll find out soon enough. According to Tom, we are to make a right on South Alameda Street. Temperature right now is about 80 degrees. Pretty nice city. Wow, now that was a superhero. Yeah, did I mention that I'm delivering this 12 pallets 7 miles away to Vernon, California?
Alameda Street. Turn right on South Alameda Street.
There's Los Angeles right there. We gotta make a right on Slauson Avenue. Blue, do you know which way to go, Blue? I sure don't, Blue. A very nice Coronado. One more mile to Slauson Avenue. Can you guys see Los Angeles from here? Those big tall buildings? Yeah, way, way over there. By the way, Blue is now at 100,706 miles. Blue had 651 miles when I met Blue. So I have officially driven 100,000 miles to yesterday. Oh, I wonder if we can even make a right turn on this one here. Nicely done, Blue. Nicely done.
Left
on Soto Street. I suppose we better get on the left lane. ...2.3 more miles to go to Reynaldo Mexican Food. Okay, this is Santa Fe Avenue. Blue, we're looking for Soto Street. Norms. Yeah, that was nice. Norm! This is Pacific Boulevard. By the way, I'm curious to... When am I expected in Wisconsin? I am expected there on the 14th. So 14th would be what? Monday? Really? Between 5 a.m. to 10 a.m. Lou, do you think we can make it? Go back up to the Rockies where the air is nice and clean, fresh, where people have never seen what a smog looks like. Let's go, Blue. Gonna make a right on East Vernon Avenue, 1.1 miles away.
In 1 mile, turn right on East Vernon Avenue.
City of Vernon, there we go.
Speed warning.
I wonder if this city is named after Pastor Vernon McGee. The great preacher of open doors, Vernon McGee. Great preacher that guy is. Check that Toyota Prius. License plate is called Future. I wonder where his state tag is. there. Future Auto Sales. Must be a dealer tag or something. Kind of weird, right? Picking up a load 6 miles away, delivers, you know, and then continue on to Wisconsin. But I do as I'm told. Gotta be this traffic light here.
Turn right on East Ferdinand Avenue.
Oh, I hope it's wide enough. Yeah, we'll make it, Blue. We'll make it. Okay. 3301. Where is the Rinaldo? Rinaldo. Vans Natural Food. 3301. Yep, just passed it.
You have arrived at your destination on the left side, 3301 E. Vernon Avenue.
Come on, four-wheelers, pass. This place is not all that small. Looks pretty big, actually. Let's go. I'm not blue. Let's go, Blue. Later, John, to be good here. Peace.